It's the morning, guys. Good morning.
It's Luke. Look at this guy.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. When I listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah. Baby gravy dropping heat, that rat-a-ta-ta.
Pull your bitch a little Cavassier. Yo, go, oh no, came through with the yay. Roll my blunts up, baby, underlay. Let's get lit like it's a holiday.
My name is Baby No Money, let me tell you again. I changed the note, yes, and now everybody claims they're my friend. You find the baby gravy on the top when we will not descend. I caught the pepperoni pizza, Fendi frames of blue cheese lens, yeah.
No stains on my white G-face.
Alright, guys, so yeah, I got my food right here. Finally, actually, pretty good. The top was cold, but when I got towards the bottom, it was pretty good.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. When I listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah.
Alright, guys, we're freaking finally
done
with
the damn trick
we're
shots.
Done with the trick shots finally, dude. We've been doing this like all day. This is all we've been doing.
We've been doing it since what, like 11?
Yeah, basically 11.
11 or 12. Or
we woke up around like 9:30. See you later.
We'll see you around dinner time probably.
Yeah, probably around dinner time, or we might be find
something
to do.
Maybe something will happen.
Yeah. Hey guys, we're back. It's been a minute. Alright guys, so we're chilling over here.
We've basically been doing pretty much nothing the whole day. We ate raviolis, I think we showed you guys that. We're about to take this bag that Ian's holding, and we're gonna go find some sticks and twigs around the neighborhood for the fire tonight. And yeah.
Alright, so guys, so we just got done picking up the sticks, so you can see all the stuff right there. And now we're gonna turn to 6:30 and make the fire. Hopefully it goes better than yesterday.
Just trying to get the fire here, guys. You know what I'm saying?
Kind of drenched it in
fire fluid a little bit.
Yeah. We got a lot of sticks and stuff right there. We got some old newspaper. You know what I'm saying?
You got Bailey.
Yeah, should I get a match and help the match on there?
Well, Luke, I think you
like
should
Logan
do it.
Like Logan is freaking.
Yeah. Well, Jake.
I cut
the water is boiling.
No, we brought the water to boil.
Let's drink a mess. Let's get this. Let's get this bread. Yeah. Strike that. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, hopefully it freaking works. We gotta start feeding the crap like freaking fast. Alright.
There you go.
Oh, let's go.
Okay, let's go. I'm recording, Luke, you have to do it yourself.
Or I don't think it's good.
Oh, what's the next Bear Grylls? Yeah, I think so. And it's kind of light outside, so it's kind of...
Yeah, it's kind of hard to see.
See that, guys? It's fire. It's fire. So, guys, we're trying to get this fire going, you know. This is really weird holding the camera still, but, you know, had to get used to it.
I'm going to tear a little piece of this.
So, yeah, I helped. Yeah, a lot of dead leaves, man. Whole lot of gang shit. Yeah, that should go for a little bit. Look at the really. No. Yeah, it's starting to go. Yeah. So you guys, we'll catch you on in a little bit. We'll update y'all on how it's going. Hopefully we got the fire going. So yeah, we got the fire going.
Yeah.
About fucking time.
We got the fire going.
For a while, man.
Like, let's see, we started around like 6:12. Dude, it took an hour, basically. It's 7:00.
I'd be dead. Hey, we got the fire going, and I got shit all over my hand from it, but it's all good. S'mores? Yeah, it's good to make some s'mores, man.
Yeah.
Make some s'mores.
Yes, sir. Got a mushroom on that. A mushroom.
A
marshmallow.
Yeah, we got a mushroom on it. You know,
here we go. Woohoo.
Woohoo.
S'mores in years, dude. Good?
Probably good. I don't know.
So we just got done eating some s'mores, and now thinking about eating hot dogs. I know what y'all thinking. Y'all ate dessert before y'all ate the hot dogs.
Yes, we did.
That's our thinking, yes. That's our way of thinking. Our camp, our rules.
I think it is. I had an idea where, why don't we just put the hot dogs over the fire instead of using the freaking grill? And, should we?
Yeah, I think we should.
Textbooks and skills, guys. Not Netflix and chill.
You guys, so we getting our stuff out, you know.
Where are the hot dogs at now?
The hot dogs are like,
and don't worry about this,
way down there.
Ah, yep, got,
you got it.
Big wieners, man.
Hot dogs.
So I got an idea to cook my raviolis like this, hanging over the thing, and we gooch. Yeah. I'm eating hot dogs also though, so. Look at you. Dude, it's so good. Ravioli is good.
Guys, got a wiener.
I threw some cheese on it. Yes, sir. Threw some cheese on it, just like last year. Put some cheese on it. Freaking yard mung next door. They've been doing the yard for like 8 days.
Oh, f***ing hell. Dude, they were doing that yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
They were doing that f***ing yesterday. My last winter got freaking burnt, by the way. F***ing fell off the stick. Egg.
We got a fire going here. It's actually staying alive pretty long, to be honest. I just threw this big freaking log in there. So yeah, dude, it's holding up very well. A lot better than freaking yesterday.
Hey guys, we're just chilling now. We have the music on again, but you know what?
Yeah,
I think it's
that.
Fine.
I got a way to roast it above it.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Hey guys, you know, it's tough out in these woods. You know, it's really tough.
Wait, there's a house behind you.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, so the fire's starting to actually die out now.
Yeah.
Thinking about going to the tent, you know what I'm saying?
Shut up for a little bit.
Yeah, watch some.
Special plan for y'all tomorrow.
Watch some YouTube, drink some bang.
Yeah, get the bang, man. Let's see it.
We are back.
Yee, Cliggy Clegg, we are back and we're about to go to bed.
But throw back.
Yeah. 12 o'clock. We're tired. We're about to watch some YouTube and go to bed. You know what I'm saying?
Because
we are actually tired. We're very tired. Yee. I don't know if I'm going to drink my
bang.
Yeah, my bang. It's called like a sour head type, you know what I'm saying?
What did I get? I forgot what I got. Anyways.
I'll see you guys next morning then.
We'll see you guys. Yeah.
No, I'll see you guys next morning.
Guys, so we just woke up. Feeling like absolute shit right now. That's how it is right now, man.
Yee.
We've been at this for basically halfway, maybe.
Hey guys, we're just sitting here chilling. I don't know, we're not really gonna do much today, to be honest.
It's one of our last days here, so we might as well just chill out.
Yeah, we don't have the energy for pretty much anything. Only thing we're gonna do today is make a fire. We might walk around the neighborhood and crap and find some twigs and kindling and stuff, but I don't know, we might go in the pool. There's Bailey, there's Ian, deuces.
All right guys, so. We're gonna cook Ian beans later, not right now, but later. What I did was, I don't know, I searched it up. I'm not a freaking Boy Scout.
But, Boy Scout.
I searched up how to make a noose. It showed me the lifeline for some reason, for suicide. And then, all right, anyways, cut the Yeah, so I learned how to do it after a couple tries and it actually worked. So we're just gonna hang this over the fire. We're not gonna try to catch the rope on fire though.
Yeah.
Cause we're not gonna dip it all the way in there. So yeah, we got that.
We're not f***ing stupid.
We got a knot right here in this little groove right here, see the stick right here? It's holding it off from sliding down. So yeah, what I got so far.
And we're gonna cook Luke's
ravioli
with, and you see this little, the pin thing? We put a stick in the middle right here.
It doesn't even pop open, which is crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy. And we put a stick right here, if y'all see that. Is it showing it?
Yeah, it is.
So if you put a stick right here, you can actually hold it over the fire.
It's pretty much just a layback day. We're not even doing anything, to be honest. What you gotta say, Ian?
A few inches later.
Guys, so we are putting sticks in this pitbull bag.
This is how we got sticks yesterday. We just walked around here, just grabbed all the twigs we could find. We mainly got it from the park down there, though, if you could see that. Yeah, we got it from mainly down there. All right, guys, so we're at the park right now. This
so
is where
we're trying to get twigs and
this
stuff.
Is where we found most of the twigs, if you could see. There's like a ton of it. That's how we, that's the main reason why we got our fire to start yesterday, because we got so much of this stuff. So this is how much we got right now.
Did we tell them how much we failed at because of how we did it before?
Yeah, dude. Okay, well, if you go look back at the other, like, if we go back and look at yesterday, dude, we freaking, like, laid it all out. And the reason
we're
why,
supposed to
yeah,
do that.
We started the fire in the center and it burned outwards. Because we weren't stacking it each time the little kindling got burnt. And this time,
you don't start off big, you start off small.
Yeah, exactly.
Apparently.
Yeah, so, Yeah, we'll let you guys know in a minute. Go!
Alright, so we just got the kindling and stuff, so we're about to blow up the fire again.
Yep, we got some leaves right here. We drenched it in lighter fluid right there. That's all the stuff we got, by the way. We got a lot of stuff. There you go. Oh, man.
I'm a pro. Maybe I should do it like closer in a little bit. Yep, there we go.
There we go.
Got it going on now.
Alright, now we feed it.
Yep.
Alright. Jeff putting in that work.
So. For me?
Look at that.
There you go. This is what we got going so far. Alright, guys, so we're trying this out. If you're wondering about the rope, I dipped it in on the pool so it could be wet. Hopefully it doesn't catch a fire. Hopefully,
or
I don't
snap
know.
It.
Yeah, or snap it. We'll see. I'm gonna go get some more wood, actually. Yeah. All right, guys. So it hasn't snapped yet. Refilled it.
Yeah, the can's actually hot. I just touched it.
Yeah, it's lava hot. You guys saw how I hooked up the raviolis yesterday. Stuck it with the stick thing and the can opening thing. You know what I mean. Look at this, guys. Notice how I have two hands on the camera.
Yeah.
Boom.
Chilling.
Yeah, we mad chilling, man. That thing cooking by itself. I don't got it. Yeah, Ian just picked this freaking can up. Oh, you can hold it?
Kind of.
All right, guys, we got our my canned raviolis. All right, have you ever finished your beans, dude?
Yeah, basically. All right, guys, so we are still sitting around at the campfire. Luke's eating his Chex Mix. Got some more water. We just changed the ice in the cooler. We drained some of the water out because stuff started getting a little bit soggy. We had to throw some stuff away, which is kind of bad. There's the man, the myth, the legend. Luke Hoodie Petronella.
Yeah.
Weren't you going to change shirts?
Yeah, but it dried off.
Right, yeah.
Get this real quick.
Yeah, so we still got the fire going. So. Got a lot of logs in there. Everything's going crazy. There's your ash just flying through everywhere. Running out of matches, we only have three left.
Yeah.
Only have three left. No, four left. Oh, we have four left. My bad, I left
y'all. If you guys don't know, we're doing the spirit box today.
Oh, yeah. Obviously. Doing the spirit box
today. Yeah, I don't think we've mentioned that yet, have we?
No, we haven't. So, yeah, we're still doing that. We'll be talking stuff. Yeah, the smoke keeps on, like, molesting my eyes, which is not really fun.
I don't know if y'all can see me right now, but, sun's starting to set. I don't know where the hell the sun is, but sun's starting to set. We still have the fire going. We've been having this thing going for like like about maybe like 4 or 5 hours, maybe 6 hours, dude. It's been a while. We've had this on for a while. We're gonna sit in the tent tonight and watch Iron Giant. It's a pretty good movie. Then we're gonna go do Spirit Box. And yeah, that's pretty much a wrap. And the next morning, get everything wrapped up. Yeah, we haven't really been doing much. We've just been sitting here, just doing nothing, literally. Just sitting here talking, looking at the fire, drinking our waters. So, yeah. See you guys in a little bit. The camera in a minute, because we literally haven't been doing shit. We're just waiting for the spirit box thing.
Yeah.
That's all we've been doing. Just wait for the spirit box.
Scrolling through fucking this.
What time do you think we should go to bed?
I mean, we're going to be doing the spirit box at 3 a.m., so...
No, I'm talking about like right now. Like, going to 10 and watch the movie.
Oh, we can do that right now if we want to.
Not a bad idea.
Not a bad idea.
Alright, shit, let's do it then.
Alright.
Life is good, you know what I mean? Oh, shit, I think I started the video. Oh, I did. So it is currently
1:31.
1:31 right there. That
and we're about like, how many hours? How much did I say before?
I think you said like 52.
52, 53, some shit like that. We're in the 50s now. We got Bailey in the tent with us. Hey, you know what?
We're walking Ice Age.
Hey. Hey, we're hiding this from y'all, by the way. We forgot to tell you about this.
What?
The laptop.
Oh, yeah, we forgot to show you guys that.
Yeah, tucked away in
the bag.
Yeah, we had it tucked away in the tent, too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Say, we got the fan going. We got a cross, bro. You know what I'm saying? Gotta represent.
Yes, sir. Represent.
Yeah, we got protection, bro.
Yeah. We're actually hanging in like last time, dude. We couldn't do it, man. We were just out of it. Hey, guys. So, it's currently 248. 248. Yeah, 248. We're getting ready to go to the park.
We're about to do spirit box session, you know what I'm saying? But the contact some demons.
Damage. Alright, guys, we're walking down to the park right now. It's freaking 3 o'clock. Shit, nope, just tripped.
Hopefully, we can see some shit today.
Yeah, honestly. Got the big freaking light with me, don't worry. Get some light in a minute. We're just not trying to hold. I'm trying to freaking show this big ass light all the way walking down there.
I'm hungry again.
You're hungry again?
Yeah. I told you that, man. Terrible things out of the world.
That light literally just like turned on, made this freaking noise. Like,
yeah,
as soon as
course.
We got here.
As soon
of course.
As we get here.
I don't know. Coincidence? I think that!
Alright, we're starting again.
Yeah.
We're going for a different spot. If we found something, we'll put it in the video. If we didn't, we'll leave it out, so. Okay. I'm gonna ask again, alright? If there's anybody willing to talk to us, make it known, or you can tell us. Do whatever it is you can to make it known that you're willing to talk.
What was that? What was that?
Was that growl you? No, I'm like a ballsy. Can we see you? Can you show yourself?
Ask him if they can see us.
Can you see us right now? Hurry, I can. Where are you specifically right now? What do you look like? Dude, I think it's just a fucking eye.
What the
fuck? No, I'm dead. Down below me right now. The fuck?
What the fuck
is that, dude?
Shit. Ask him to turn on the light, thing.
Can you turn on the light for us? Dude, he just did it.
You serious?
He just freaking did it, I swear to God.
Dude, what the? What the? The noise. The noise, it went.
Dude, I'm getting chills. Okay, all right. Do you want us to leave?
Yeah.
Yep, I heard you.
All right.
Okay, we're gonna leave now, okay?
Cool. Cool.
Heard cool?
Yeah.
All right. Before we left.
Yeah, we were just about to leave and we heard the freaking noise. It was like right above us.
Right above.
It was literally right above us.
Make sure you're looking at us. Right,
crap.
I need the audio cut out or anything.
I don't know.
I'll find out again.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I thought that was successful. Successful.
Yeah, I thought it was going to work for a minute. Like, it wasn't working, and then it freaking...
I guess it's kind of how it starts, though. It kind of starts up slow and fast as we go on.
Yeah.
So, dude, this light turns on. I'm not too freaking...
Yeah. Alright, I'm turning this off. Good freaking morning. Oh my gosh, we forgot to say goodnight last night. I didn't realize that we didn't say goodnight until now. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna pack all this crap up. It's not gonna be fun.
So guys, we're finally freaking done with the challenge. We stayed here for 3 days. Finally fucking did it. Oh, we are drained. We can't even, it's just look at this guy, man. Okay, so we're done. We're gonna pack up the tent. Yeah,
well, we're gonna film after a little bit too.
Yeah.
When we get inside and all that.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. I guess I'll put a time lapse over this then.
Oh yeah, of course. So.
Alright.
That's gonna conclude this 72-hour challenge. Can't believe we did it again, guys. And a successful chat.
We made it. We're finally inside. Ian's in the shower. I'm waiting to get in there, dude. I'm ready to take a shower. I feel like freaking crap. Me and Ian's hygienic state right now was terrible. We're done, man. We're so tired. Wait for Ian to get out, do the outro and stuff, and film what we're doing afterwards.
Alright guys, so we're done with the 72-hour challenge, man. We're just gonna take it easy now.
We just took some showers and stuff, feel like a million dollars.
I feel like million, trillion, billion, quadrillion, billion dollars.
You guys need to freaking subscribe, by the way. Please.
That's another thing.
Please, like, guys.
I've been checking the YouTube studio.
75% of you guys are not subscribed and watching the videos.
True. It's in the analytics, man.
Please. Please just subscribe.
Just click, man. It takes like 1 second to
do it. We're working so hard. Just please, just subscribe, dude.
Okay, guys. So, I mean, y'all do what y'all do. Subscribe. Leave a like. And guys, I don't even know. We got to do
this.
I just hit something. I freaking just hit something in the back. I don't even know what that was.
All right, we good.
He's a guy that you want on your team, but you'd hate to go against. So. It's one of those players, right?